Now we compare Bruno Fernandes versus Kevin De Bruyne career all statistics. So let's start. Please do subscribe and press the bell icon for next video. First compare their personal information. Country: Bruno Fernandes Portugal and De Bruyne Belgium. Bruno Fernandes born in 8 September 1994 and De Bruyne born in 28 June 1991. Bruno Fernandes 26 years old and De Bruyne 29 years old. Bruno Fernandes 1.79 meter height and De Bruyne 1.81 meter height. Bruno Fernandes now playing for Manchester United and De Bruyne now playing for Manchester City. Bruno Fernandes playing as attacking midfielder and De Bruyne playing as attacking midfielder. Bruno Fernandes now market value 90 million euro and De Bruyne now market value 120 million euro. And now compare their international statistics. Bruno Fernandes debut his first match versus Saudi Arabia in 2017 and De Bruyne debut his first match versus Finland in 2010. Bruno Fernandes played 25 matches and De Bruyne played 78 matches. Bruno Fernandes goal scored 2 and De Bruyne goal scored 20. Bruno Fernandes average goal scored 0.10 and De Bruyne average goal scored 0.26. Bruno Fernandes assist rate 4 and De Bruyne assist rate 37. Bruno Fernandes average assist rate 0.16 and De Bruyne average assist rate 0.47. And now compare their Champions League statistics. In Champions League, Bruno Fernandes played for Sporting CP and Manchester United, and De Bruyne played for KRC Genk, Chelsea and Manchester City. Bruno Fernandes played 12 matches and De Bruyne played 44 matches. Bruno Fernandes goal scored 5 and De Bruyne goal scored 7. Bruno Fernandes average goal scored 0.42 and De Bruyne average goal scored 0.16. Bruno Fernandes assist rate 2 and De Bruyne assist rate 15. Bruno Fernandes average assist rate 0.17 and De Bruyne average assist rate 0.34. And now compare their Premier League statistics. In Premier League, Bruno Fernandes played for Manchester United and De Bruyne played for Chelsea and Manchester City. Bruno Fernandes played 30 matches and De Bruyne played 169 matches. Bruno Fernandes goal scored 19 and De Bruyne goal scored 39. Bruno Fernandes average goal scored 0.63 and De Bruyne average goal scored 0.23. Bruno Fernandes assist rate 14 and De Bruyne assist rate 75. Bruno Fernandes average assist rate 0.47 and De Bruyne average assist rate 0.44. And now compare their club career statistics. In club career, Bruno Fernandes played 313 matches and De Bruyne played 469 matches. Bruno Fernandes goal scored 107 and De Bruyne goal scored 107. Bruno Fernandes average goal scored 0.34 and De Bruyne average goal scored 0.23. Bruno Fernandes assist rate 85 and De Bruyne assist rate 185. Bruno Fernandes average assist rate 0.27 and De Bruyne average assist rate 0.39. And now compare their career total statistics. Bruno Fernandes total match played 338 and De Bruyne total match played 547. Bruno Fernandes total goals scored 109 and De Bruyne total goals scored 127. Bruno Fernandes average goals scored 0.32 and De Bruyne average goals scored 0.23. Bruno Fernandes total assist rate 89 and De Bruyne total assist rate 222. Bruno Fernandes average assist rate 0.26 and De Bruyne average assist rate 0.41. Bruno Fernandes got total yellow card 68 and De Bruyne got total yellow card 49. And now comments, who is best attacking midfielder, Bruno Fernandes or Kevin De Bruyne?